feeling well.
Oh.
I'm hurt over here. Didn't you see that coming?
Things are getting hazy.
Your heads together isn't always a good idea. I know your mind is not your own. It is.
What a waste!
I knew we never should have trusted you, bub.
We know what you're plotting. It won't work.
call us uncanny for nothing. Just like in the Danger Room.
One down, plenty more to go.
So much for the benefits of a hive mind.
Very well. You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
Looking for another
going well. Feeling well. Feeling well.
Asked for it.
The upload is starting again. Hold your position. We cannot let anyone stop the signal this time. What are you waiting for? Stand up to save the signal! Use the control console!
Bet you're wishing you had a mutant healing factor too.
Begin rounding up and curing the nanite infected population. Until then, what the?
Something's channeling strange energy signatures back through the network, converging in your vicinity. Anyone with these? I think.
Cute trick, but did you really think we wouldn't see it coming?
It's over, Fury. You're alone. There's no way you're...
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw on the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction of it to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear.
Can I get some help?
Need a chance to heal.
I contain multitudes.
Feeling well.
Things are getting hazy. And I got my limits, bub. Things are getting hazy.
You damn throwbacks are like bacteria compared to us.
I'm hurt over here!
There's a backup here!
Yeah. It will be just like this. We offered you everything. Can't you see that?
I won't give you a second thought.
Thank you.
getting hazy.
Even you can see that.
Stretch. I can make it. Smart guy. But I'll take a shield nurse over him any day.
So, how are you feeling?
How's it look like I'm feeling?
Could be a lot worse, all things considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff that Tinkerer put in you was 10 times...
Yeah, I know! But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this,
You can stop there, Nick. There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides.
And plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Yeah, there is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No, but that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
And so with the global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes, Congress this week voted to overturn the Superhuman Registration Act. Additionally, all members of the anti-registration movement have been granted full amnesty by the president. Does this mean the country's superheroes can get back to doing what they do best? Former anti-reg movement leader Captain America, speaking earlier today at a Lincoln Memorial rally, said he hoped so.
During this conflict, nearly all of us got distracted from a hero's main responsibility, to help those who need it most.
Now, thanks to the actions of a small but steadfast team, we've been given another chance. We must not squander it, and we won't. We saw what could happen if all individuality were lost. But we were also reminded that there are some things we can only accomplish when we're united. Now, our alliance stands reforged, ready to meet whatever challenge might be next, together.